The image was repeated across highlight reels throughout the 1960s and 70s, a testament to a man whose speed and skill on the base paths changed the game. With one quick burst, Lou Brock appeared to be at full speed, head down, arms pumping, legs flying. A moment later, a flourished hook slide into the base and the umpire's spread arm safe signal. Repeated 938 times over a 19-year big league career, it was a ritual that took Brock all the way to Cooperstown. Born June 18, 1939 in El Dorado, Arkansas, Brock grew up in the small northeastern Louisiana town of Collinston. Overcoming an impoverished childhood, he earned an academic scholarship to Southern University before also finding a place on the school's baseball team. After establishing himself as a pro prospect, Brock signed with the Cubs in 1960, earning a reported bonus of $30,000. He hit .361 for St. Cloud of the Class C Northern League in 1961, earning a September promotion to the big leagues. By 1962, he was the Cubs' starting center fielder. But Brock's considerable athletic talent did not translate into consistent production until 1964, when the Cardinals, in need of a left fielder to replace the retired Stan Musial, traded former 20-game winner Ernie Broglio to Chicago at the trade deadline in exchange for Brock. The change of scenery served as a tonic for Brock. He hit .348 over the season's final 103 games with St. Louis, leading the Cardinals to the National League pennant and the World Series title. From there, Brock transitioned into the game's most dangerous leadoff hitter. After stealing a modest 43 bases in 1964, Brock swiped 63 bags the following year. Starting in 1966, he led the senior circuit in steals in 8 of the next 9 seasons. A 6-time All-Star, Brock had his finest season in 1974, stealing 118 bases to eclipse Maury Will's modern record of 104 set back in 1962. In 1977, Brock stole his 893rd career base to top Ty Cobb's all-time mark. In 1979, Brock became just the 14th player to join the 3,000 hit club. He retired following that season with a .293 batting average, 1,610 runs scored, and 938 steals, a record that stood until Ricky Henderson passed Brock in 1991. In 21 World Series games, Brock hit .391 and became the only player with at least 12 hits in 2 different World Series. His Cardinals won the Fall Classic title in both 1964 and 1967. Lou Brock was elected to the Hall of Fame in 1985.